My name is Dana Daye, and welcome to Vegas Beyond the Strip. Today's episode is called The Ladies of Pop. I'm going to take you on a journey through the decades of the greatest pop songs ever written. And the first pop song that we are starting with is, it's been called the greatest pop song of the century and the best pop song ever written. It is called Be My Baby by the Ronettes. This next song was recorded by Dusty Springfield, the British singer, and this is off of her Dusty in Memphis album. It's called Son of a Preacher Man. Take me walking, out through the back door we go walking, and then he looked into my eyes. Lord knows my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. Good ain't always easy. Our next song is from the album Tapestry, recorded by Carole King in the 1970s. This song was recorded in 1971. It was one of the great hits that came from the album, and there were several. And the song is called It's Too Late.
Stayed in bed all morning just to pass the time. There's something wrong here, there can be no denying. One of us is changing, or maybe we just stop trying. And it's too
do a show about the ladies of pop and not include Linda Ronstadt. She was one of the reigning pop queens through the decades, and here's one of her greatest hits called It's So Easy.
It's so people tell me love fools. Here I am.
Hello there. This next song was recorded March 1st, 1975. Hint, hint. It was produced by Robina Flake, a.k.a. Roberta Flack. Feel like making love. This next song was written in 1970, I believe, November 1970, performed by one lady, three guys, hint, hint, Gladys Knight and the Pips, If I Were Your Woman.
Mm-hmm. were your woman and you were my man. You have no other woman, you be weak as a lamb. If you had the strength to walk out that door, my love would overrule my sense and I'd call you back for more. If I were your woman, if I were your woman and you were my man, yeah. She tears you down, darling, says you're nothing at all, but I'll pick you up, darling, when she lets you fall. See, you're like a diamond, but she treats you like glass. You beg her to love you, but me, you don't ask. If I were your woman, if I were your woman, if I were your woman, here's what I'd do. Yeah, I'll never, never, never stop loving you. Yeah.
My favorite pop singers is Carly Simon, and this song is called You're So Vain.
A pretty pair.
see the total.
In today's episode, we covered pop singers from the 60s all the way through the 80s and 90s. And I'd like to end with the pop star of the 2000s, at least in my opinion, and that would be Adele. And this song is called Someone Like You.
Remember you say sometimes it lasts.
the best.